Carolina is not known as one of the higher scoring teams in the NHL. They're really finding the net with regularity during this five-game winning streak. Rod Brind'Amour says, we're just finding ways to win. We've seen it all season long with the Lightning. It'll be interesting to see who finds that path to victory tonight. Lightning can't get set up, make a play. It's a two-on-one the other way. Strawman back, and there's a shot, a save. Vasilevskiy hangs on to it there.
Well, the Lightning knew they were going to be up against it, but this Carolina team coming in five wins straight, and they are showing why. Boy, their transition game outstanding in the four-on-four.
The Hurricanes have resumed their strong forecheck here in the second period. Pass down to Hamilton. Steps in. Lines up the shot. Kicked out. They score! On the rebound, it's fired home by Williams driving down the wing. And the Hurricanes have the 1-0 lead here about 4.5 minutes into the second period.
Under pressure, around the defense. Outstanding.
Goes a lead pass behind the Griffith point. Save by Miranda. Score!
Challenging to see if that pass was offside. It didn't look like it to me, but it's worth the gamble, and you know they were looking at it. Maybe it's not Braden Point. Is there somebody else in the picture? Oh, that's what they're looking at. The line change. I can't see who that is going through the door.
It has been determined that the play was offside, therefore we have no goal.
Thank you.
Chief Brian Dugan, Rick and Brian with us tonight.
Well, thanks very much. Thank you to Chief Dugan for joining us on a big night. Lightning penetrating here. And Kucherov is stopped by Mrazek. Points sent him in as they race toward the net.
On the attack here, watch him drive wide with that great speed against Van Riemsdyk. Timing of the pass is perfect. Puts it right on the tape to Kucherov. Kucherov tries to redirect. Well read.
Lightning have been involved in a few of these kind of games. We're used to seeing him scoring 4, 5, 6 goals a game. Here's Martin, a shot deflected away, then out in front. A great save by Vasilevskiy there as he makes the stop.
Little give and go there and a redirection. He's been really sharp with his stick. Those are reaction saves that you have to make your decision instantaneously. If that puck comes in to the scoring area there, he doesn't want somebody getting a free chance from 10 feet right in front of him.
Was 4 Hurricanes to him. Palat hands it down a point. Beating it across at Stamkos. Shooting deflected. Comes back to Palat. They score! Andre Palat! He didn't get a lot on it, but he got enough. This game's tied.
We've seen a lot of great power play goals this year. This will not go down as one of the prettiest, but it is certainly one of the grittiest and important because it ties the score.
Goal number 5 for Palat is second with a man advantage. Stamkos at point. Pick up the assist at 11:56.
A pass blocked by Slavin. Palat wins it back. High slot headman bouncing puck. Calms it down. Kept it in for Kucherov right circle. A feed in front. Point! Score! Braden Point! This one's not getting called back. It's 2-1 Lightning with 3:15 left.
To Kucherov. Kucherov goes down, he spots Point, wide open by the hash marks, right in the middle, slides a pass over, and Point one times it, past Mrazek.
And McDonough gets his stick on it. Killorn, the stamp goes 2-on-1 with an empty net, it's Point, scores! And the Lightning lead 3-1, 25.7 to play. They will win their 9th consecutive game on home ice.
Great Point with his 28th goal on the season.
And Martel sending it toward the net, steered away by Mrazek, and that's going to do it. It took quite an effort to overcome the defensive blanket thrown on the Lightning by the Carolina Hurricanes, but the Lightning get it done. Well, not only 9 wins in a row on the season on home ice, 1 off the team record, but 9 straight wins against Carolina on home ice. And Braden Point, another big effort in support of Andre Vasilevskiy. And this one,